Hazula maglalabas ng bola. Patron's also got to watch the inbound. They go to the corner. De La Cruz. Back to Azul. Step back three. RJ delivers from deep.
Still gonna try and go for the steal.
Yung mga magagaling na player niya to exhaust themselves because you want to preserve them.
As RJ Azul dials on.
Azul is also in there and he can also play the point.
A problema kay Azul, he has to be able to hit some shots. He hasn't been doing that. This nice getaway. Alam mo, dati kasama niya si T.Y. sa team eh. So alam niya, nakaka-practice niya. He does that. He does that against T.Y. because he's much bigger.
Ito, tornado drive. Hindi dyan sa atin ng Photon. Empower your business. And as if on cue, kasabi lang ni Dr. J. Kailangan umisko si Azul. Goes in for two. Chance sa mga tres. And it was a 6-point lead at the start of the fourth.
So. Second round draft pick ng Reyno Shine. Pero actually...
Don to Manuel sliding in. Nakita si Azul on the wing. Bam! Azul, free! Hapit sa atin yan. Meron si McLeod to save it. Fresh shot clock para sa mga alas. Nagpadali naman si Azul. And he delivers the goods.
Denzel Bolt's cutting in. Yes, everything starts with defense. As far as Alaska is concerned, they have to be patient.
Azul on the move, stop and pop three, bang! I'm inside in a PLDT Home Devolution, turns your ordinary TV into an internet.
Ng Alaska Aces, our best player of the ball game, a guy who hit some clutch baskets. Nagdala in the backcourt, RJ Azul, congratulations, RJ. You win the last game ng eliminations. Top of the standings kayo. Ngayon, kailangan nila yung maganda para sa playoffs.
Oo nga po. Ito yung ano namin. Kailangan namin mag-prepare for playoffs. Kailangan namin lalo ngayon. Ngayon.
RJ, ano ba talaga nagiging sekreto mo? Kasi ang ganda nung pinakita mong depensa kay Gary David. You hit some clutch or important baskets towards the stretch, no? Towards the fourth quarter. Pero malaking bagay talaga dun yung depensa. Napiko na nga si Gary David sa kakulitan mo sa depensa.
Hindi kasi. Sa depensa ako makuha ng ano, ng kumpiyansa. So... Nasa ako ni coach to defend Gary kasi alam naman natin si Gary one of the great shooters sa PBA. So, nakuha ko lang yung best ko para hindi mo siya ma-stop eh. Makakontent lang namin. So, ayun yung nagawa namin at paano.
So, RJ, ito pagkakataon mo as you go into this konting break bago mag-playoffs. Okay. Batiin mo na yung mga Gatas Republic sa mga ibang mga sumusuporta sa inyo.
Oo po. Una-una, salamat sa Diyos, sa win namin. Sa fans ng Alaska, salamat sa inyo. Siyempre, babatihin ko yung ano ko, misis ko, si Terry, tsaka anak ko, si Sky, tsaka mga taga Kalookan, Malibay, tsaka yung lola ko, sana mapagaling siya. Yun lang, salamat.
Okay, congrats muli. RJ Azul, great ball game, 14 points, 4 board, 3 assists, 4.